الدار الدار فضلات 200 years plus. And that is a fact. Although our revolution started on the 14th of February 2011, and in 3 weeks' time we commemorating and celebrating the third anniversary of this revolution. Our struggle goes beyond the 3 years, but we are confident that bright day, the 14th of February 2011, ladies and gentlemen, is the beginning of the end of this hated regime of Al Khalifa and Bahrain. Despite this international support, despite the international support for suppression, what John Yates from the Metropolitan Police doing in Bahrain right now, helping the regime to suppress our people for how long? How long? Another day, another month, another year, another couple of years, the regime falls. We always say and remind the British government, the British Parliament, that nations and ethics and values stay, dictators go. Even those elected politicians come and go. Maybe half of the parliament, actually a few yards away from here, in 2015 will go. Some of them have already announced they go. But nations and ethics stay on. Why? British government support that regime. Do they need a little bit of oil there? The fracking gas actually is coming out under the earth of the British Isle, ladies. We have to, in front of us, that time to commemorate over 970,000 people killed in the Second World War. This year is the 100th anniversary of the First World War. They call it Great War. And all these wars happened after appeasement of dictators. The British Prime Minister, the Nazis, went and shook hands with Hitler. And that is the price they paid, the British people paid, over a million.
No supporting dictators!
British government, you will see! The whole world, you will see! British government, you will see! You will see. You will see.
Wahid, wajh, mufri.
The whole